Hi, it's Mike at Phase One. Got a product I'd like to show you today. Brand new range of microphones from Cam. This is the Cam KWM 1900. 1900 HH, which is the handheld, and the 1900 HS, which is the headset. Right then, obviously I'm not going to be able to show you the sound quality of these microphones because we can't do that in a video, but they've got a few unique features. Like, for instance, that is the receiver. That is the size of it. It plugs straight into your mic port on your mixing desk or any mixing desk. You've got volume here to turn it up and down. Unbelievable. 16 channels, which can be set by the little switches on the back. Then you press the button and this will tune into it. This is the handheld version. Granted, it's not a heavy, it doesn't feel like a heavyweight microphone, but at the price pitch it's coming at, to be honest with you, it is what it is. I think it's one of them microphones that would be great to hand out for karaoke. It'll do for speeches. Whether it's going to be for professional singers, I'm not sure. But what it offers is great value for money, portability. That is your microphone system there. This takes a battery in here, obviously. Battery compartment, and it's a double A battery. Right, this obviously needs a battery as well. And battery compartment in there. And again, that's where the battery goes. Comes supplied with a battery, again, so offering great value for money. Handheld system, for this kind of price pitch, absolutely. 16 channels on UHF, I don't think you can ask any more. This product, out of the two, is probably the product that's impressed me. This is the headset system. Again, coming with the same type of receiver, jack plug straight in, antenna there, put your battery on, turn it on and off. But here's the clever bit. All of the head mics that I've ever sold have generally had, you put the head mic on, and then you have a piece of wire that comes down the side of you to a belt pack. That's not how this is working. That is your belt pack, or what was your belt pack. Very small. Now, I know what you're thinking, is that going to be heavy and is it going to rub on the back of my neck? I've tried this on. I think it just fits perfectly, even around my big fat head, right? 16 channels again. The way it rests on the back of your neck, for those guys that are going to use it for doing any sporting things like the Zumba classes and aerobics classes, it doesn't really move. It's surprising the way the weight falls, and when it rests on the back of your head, it lands in the right place so it's not wobbling about all over the place. I'm going to put it on and let you see that. But also, what I like on this is the quality of the gooseneck. The gooseneck is very, very good. It will bend into any direction, which, to be honest with you, if it was a cheap gooseneck, it won't work like that. Right, so we can get it so it's up, down, it's all over the place. Works really, really, really well. So like I say, you place that on your head there, like so. You've got that in front of you. And because it's a good gooseneck, if you've got quite a loud voice or if you just want to get it out of range, it'll stay there, put it like that. Notice the back here, you know, that, even when I'm jumping about, it's not moving. I think the way they've designed it ergonomically, it just works. Very, very impressed with it. Sound quality, again, for a mic pitched at this price, surprisingly good. I think it'll do just the job. Are you going to be singing on stage like Madonna? Possibly not. It's not that good. But for Zumba, for close hand magic, for demonstrations, for anybody that's wanting to do demonstrations where they need their hands to be free, this is going to work excellently. I think it's absolutely superb. Pitched at the right price again. Little tiny receiver, 16 channels. So you could use a lot of these together. So if you were doing a stage, any stage work where you wanted the actors to have their hands free, yeah, it's not going to be flesh coloured, but not everybody has the money to be able to afford the expensive flesh coloured microphones. You know, this is a budget item, but it works really, really well. Where also I think this is going to come in handy on both of the units. Portable PA systems have been very, very, very popular lately, the battery powered ones. Now with a unit like this, where it's a battery powered receiver, you'll be able to plug this straight into the back of your portable battery powered PA and it's going to work perfectly. How do we know? Because we've tried it on in the shop. All in all, really, really happy with that product. I think this product is absolutely going to fly off the shelves. I think Cam have hit it nail on the head there. It's been needed. I have seen so many times, we deal with quite a lot of aerobic classes, and Zumba's very, very popular at the minute as well. And the wire that goes down the back, after they've been used for a few months, that piece of wire gets torn, it starts to break up, it gets damaged. It's not going to happen here because there's no wire. It's all one unit. And I think that's where it's the winner. So there you go. That is the Cam KWM 1900 HS headset and the Cam KWM 1900 handheld. Absolutely fantastic. It's Mike at Phase 1. Cheers. Thank you.